When you walk into that gym and your homies asking you if you're about to go and wreck,
you better believe it.
Back in the locker, BCA it up. I'm not here to sit and talk, I'm about to get results, cause I'm about my gas. I'm straight up hungry for it. No, I'm vicious when my warm-up sets more than your heaviest. Unstoppable, I'm going in. If you load it, I'm lifting it.
So I walked in with my game face on, planning on leaving out so strong. Got my mindset, ooh. 5 reps and I ain't even done yet. I'm on a mission. I'm on a mission. Push harder and harder, you get stronger and stronger. One more rep, yeah. One more rep, yeah.
I'm doing free weights, plyometrics, don't quit, learn to love the pain. One more rep,
one rep,
one more rep,
one rep,
one more rep,
one
more rep. Don't stop, don't quit, my frame to range. Only way to make gains is to train insane. One more rep,
one rep,
one more rep,
one rep,
one more rep. Got me talking to myself, something like a lunatic, cause in my head I keep on screaming out
one more rep.
I've been thinking about it all day. When I was at work, couldn't think straight. Time to work harder, now no play. Talking time under tension, putting my muscles through hell. In life I work hard to succeed, and here I work hard to fail.
Working to failure.
Whether squats, whether bench, whether deadlifts, don't stop till you get the last rep in.
So when you come to the gym, what's your aspirations? Do you aim to stand out among everyday average people? All my nose with Greek god like physiques. And remember this, if you skip this last rep, there's somebody out there the same size as you that's gonna do an extra rep.
It don't matter how long it takes if you finish first or last place.
All you gotta do is
drop excuses, expand your mental capacity, raise the intensity.